think I found out where these guys are set up, Frewer. Are you planning on coming up for air anytime soon?
Yeah. Okay. Meet me at Quinkey's.
You eat that shit?
I eat what I can afford. Food stamps are just another way for the government to track you, so I have to get by on donations.
All right. Quinkies. I'll see you there.
Come to Papa. Where are you?
Christ, Frewer. Did you rob a pharmacy?
Chewable prescription strength and acid for the heartburn. For the anxiety. I think the whole world should be on these. There'd be a lot less assholes.
Hey. Maybe you should have one.
No. And these.
These?
I am done with these.
You gotta get your shit together. You don't need these.
I didn't need them. I didn't need them, Ray, until you turned Bloom onto me. I had my shit together. Don't worry about it, Ray. Because when these kick in, neither will
I. I think we're close to getting these assholes. I know where they're set up now. And if we can find out who's running this crew, I can take them down. And that buys me a window to get you out. Hey, are you gonna be all right? Stupid question. I assume you're staying in the car when we get there.
That is a complex question.
You are higher than a hawk on a hunting run, my friend.
Chemical courage.
You don't have any questions.
About what?
What we're about to do.
Oh, are we doing something?
Are you serious?
Gotcha.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Frewer.
Looks like you guys have the same home decorator.
Ha ha ha. Do I need to worry about those pills?
No. I'm still floaty, but I've been surfing this wave a long time. I'll be fine.
Jesus.
What's in there?
There's a stiff. Looks like he's been here a while.
Man, if you hadn't found me, that could have been...
No record. They erased this guy from the system. I need to find a way inside. High-tech security for a low-tech operation. What kind of VIPs are they bringing through here?
Keep searching. Better be dead. Go look. I got nothing. I'll check over there.
Looks clear. Head that way.
Frewer, I'm hacking the security system. Get into position. I'm watching you through the security camera. Looks like they're using ambulances to transport their victims.
This is exactly the kind of nightmare scenario that keeps me from sleeping.
I need you to get closer. I'll tap into your phone so I can see too.
Jesus. Okay. Here goes.
Never made it back. Says Ray Kenny was on his tail. They're searching the waterfront. They'll find him.
Fuck, they better. What about Tobias Frewer?
Kenny's already out of hiding. We don't need the bait anymore. Target of opportunity. If we pick him up, it's a bonus.
What about the mole? Any progress?
The guys are already working him. They'll get him talking.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, I did. Once again, this is all about you.
Well, how was I supposed to know?
Because I told you.
Listen, they were talking about a mole. If we find him and get him out, he can probably tell us who runs this operation, where to find him. You can be mad at me later.
Oh, you can count on it.
I need a way across, and I've got a wild idea. See that crane? Just like we did with the bunker.
Sure. If you can keep these guys off of me while I head for the controls.
So far, I don't see anyone. Let's head for that crane. I want to peek inside that boat. Our mole may be in there. Got you covered. There seems to be a sniper perch up here.
I need a distraction, Ray.
Okay, move now.
He's gonna see me. What do?
Keep it real cool. Watch out. Watch it. You got movement. Fixers are moving. Careful. I think I got them all. You still alive? Furrer?
Miraculously. What now?
Now we put your skills to the test. You lower the crate so I can get in. And Furrer?
Slow.
You're gonna ride across in that?
Just go slow. And don't press the release button.
I don't even know what the release button looks like.
Well, that does not inspire confidence. Slow, I said! Don't do that with me in it!
Don't worry. I think I know why that happened.
Hang on. I'm getting in. Okay. Ready. Remember,
slow. Okay, that's good. Stop.
All right, Frewer. Now you hang out there for a minute while I take a look around.
Taking hits
here. Stay awake.
Leaving and they're dragging somebody with them.
Frewer, follow them.
Follow them? How?
Figure something out, man. Don't get too close. I'm not done here, but I'll catch up. Frewer, I found something. Listen up.
Can he sit up? Just hold him up. This is session number 3 with Alex Jaworski, who is not the name he gave us. Alex here is an undercover cop.
I'm not a cop! I'm just an informant, okay? Look, they barely even pay me anything. Listen. You let me go, and I'll leave the country. You got my word.
I want everything you photographed, sent, or stored, and a list of your contacts. Or my buddy here is gonna stab you.
No way. I give you that, and you'll kill me, right? Hey, no!
What? You said to stab him. Jesus. Now how's he supposed to tell us anything? It was a fucking bluff. Jesus. Just stop the bleeding. Take him to the body shop, get him patched up. Next time he'll know we're not fucking around.
I bet the guy they whisked away is our mole. Still following him? This guy's already doing our work for us. He'll have names we can use. Let me know where they stop.